bao batter, we're going to need 400 grams of rice flour. Okay, so I'll pour it in here. Making the batter. Then we'll need 2/3 cups of tapioca starch. 1/3 cup of tapioca starch. Another 1/3 cup of tapioca starch. 1 teaspoon of Himalayan salt. 2.5 cups of water, so that's 1 cup. 2 cup and 1/2 cup. Stir the batter. Add 5 cups of boiling hot water. 2, 3, 4, 5. Stir it. And our batter is done and ready to be steamed. Okay, oil. I'm going to add a little bit of things so it doesn't stick. Then we put it on a steamer, just like this. Now we're going to preheat it, and I'll put the lid back on with the towel. Okay, open down. It's cooked now. Put it in cold water. Grams of mung beans. I'm gonna wash it. Drain it. Okay, I'm gonna pour the 300 milliliters of mung into the mung beans and cook it. Now that the mung beans is really smooth and cooked, we're gonna take it out and put it in the bowl. In our mung beans, we added a teaspoon of salt, and we added a tablespoon of granulated sugar. Dried shrimp, and it's going to be chopped. And this is what it looks like. For the topping, you need the dried shrimp, fresh shrimp, and the spring onions. In a pan, we're gonna put some oil. And we're gonna put in the dried shrimp. Okay, fry the dried shrimp with the spring onion. Put in the fresh shrimp. Add the raw shrimp. Just stir fry it. Now the anise coating oil to make it look nice. Wow, it looks gorgeous. Now we're going to fry the spring onions to cook that. To make crispy fried onions, you'll need shallots that looks like this, small red onions, and when you slice it up, this is what it looks like. In a hot oil pan, we're gonna put the shallot onions in, like that. Thank you. on one pair. Clean it all together. We're gonna place on a plate like this. Okay, I'm gonna put the mung bean on first. Squish it in there. Okay, last mung bean. Squish it down. Now we have our dried shrimp. Put it on top like this. Now the oiled spring onions.